Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA on Windows operating system. And after that, I also show you how to create a Hello World Java project on IntelliJ IDEA. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues, you can always ask me on comment sessions. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there and you can ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to install IntelliJ IDEA, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and to search over here IntelliJ IDEA download and hit enter. So that will show you this www.jetbrains.com as a first search result. So you click on this download IntelliJ IDEA and that going to redirect to the official site of JetBrains. Here you can click on accept all for cookies and all. So this link I'm going to provide on our description. Once when you are here, you will see that our IntelliJ IDEA is available for Windows, Mac, OS and Linux. So depending upon what operating system you are using, you need to select that and then you need to scroll down and then you will see this download button for Windows. So you can see that it is also available to download zip and exe for ARM64 as well. We are going to download it. So this exe, so I'll keep selected that and I'll click on this download button and that will show you thank you for your downloading and our IntelliJ IDEA community edition is rightly started downloading. So always download the community edition, alright. So as I have showed you, always download this community edition. So you can see it is rightly started downloading. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see that our IntelliJ IDEA is already been downloaded over here. So to install, just simply double click on this installer. It will ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes. And there you go, welcome to IntelliJ IDEA community edition setup. Just simply click on next over here. So this is our IntelliJ IDEA installation destination folder. So you need to keep it default. So only thing that you need to check is this available space required. So I have 2.7 gigabyte of free space, which is totally fine. So just check that and just simply click on next after that. So here under installation options, it has given you some checkboxes. I recommend you to select first the desktop shortcut, then also create open folder as project. So that will help you to open any folder right on IntelliJ IDEA. So I'll recommend you to select that. And I'm going to code on Java. So that's why I'm going to select Java. If you are into Gradle, Groovy, Kotlin, then you can always, you know, select all these different options. Especially like if you want to create a Spring Boot project, then you need a .pom file. So you can select this .pom as well. All right. So it totally depends upon you. So I'll select Java as I'm going to only create a Java program. So I'll select Java. And this is very important. You need to select this add bin folder to path. Always select that. Don't forget to, you know, select this. Always select and click on next. So it's going to create a JetBrains folder, which is totally fine. Click on install. So our installation is rightly begun. So it's going to take some time to install our IntelliJ IDEA. So by the time it gets installed, I'll request you to subscribe your channel Geeky Script along with Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting a lot of coding related videos. So don't forget to subscribe your channel Geeky Syntax. And also if you're interested on WordPress, you can always watch all these different videos on our channel. So you can basically watch this entire playlist. So some videos are 1 hour, some are 1 hour 30 minute video, some videos are in series. So you can watch all these different videos for completely free on our channel if you're interested in WordPress. All right. So let's minimize our download directory as well and wait for some time over here. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our IntelliJ IDEA is rightly installed and it is telling whether you'd like to reboot your system now or you'd like to manually reboot later. I always recommend you to reboot your system now. So just select that and click on finish to reboot your system. And after rebooting your system, let's again come back to this video. So after successfully rebooting your system, you will be again landed over to the desktop and you can see that our desktop shortcut is also created over here. So that is IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition version 2024.3. So just simply double click on the shortcut and that will open our IntelliJ IDEA Community Edition. So here you can just simply click on don't send and it's going to start launching our IntelliJ IDEA. So welcome to IntelliJ IDEA. So let's first maximize it. And now I'm going to show you how to create a simple Hello World Java project and how to run that. So for that, all you need to do is you need to just click on this new project, and that will open this new project window. Here you need to provide a project name. So let's give the project name as Hello World. Alright, so this is going to be our project location. So on our IDEA projects directory, it's going to create another project folder called Hello World. Alright, and for JDK, it is telling to download our latest version of JDK. So if you click on this drop down, it shows to download, you know, Oracle Open JDK 2023.0.2. So you can always download that. So just simply click on create, and what it's going to do is it's going to automatically download your Java, and it's going to set up that for you. All right, so you can clearly see that it is downloading, you know, Open JDK, and going to install that. All right. So it's going to take some time. You need to have active internet connection as well, and you can see it is actually downloading. So, you know, let's wait for some time to get finished preparing our project, and then again we can come back to this video. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our project is rightly created and it is rightly open. You can maximize this as well. So regarding this AI assistant, so this is a new feature they have incorporated. So currently it's telling I could download the project. That is basically you need to install this plugin, and it is a paid one, so for 7 days free trial you'll get, but after that you need to, you know, purchase it. So for now I'll close this. I'll also collapse this AI assistant, and this is our project. Alright, so here is our Hello World project, and here is the SRC folder, and within that we have created this main.java file, and that file is also opened over here. So what it basically doing is it's going to print this Hello and welcome note first, and then it's going to print this 1 to 5 natural numbers. Alright, so all you, if you just simply do is to click on this run button, it's going to start building your project, and once when it gets successfully builded, it's going to show you the output on your console. So hello and welcome, and then the 5 natural numbers, so that is what it is printing 1 to 5. Alright, so you can edit your stuff here, and then you can start working on your Java projects. So all you need to do is just clear all the stuffs and write your Java projects over here. Alright, so this way you can easily install latest version of IntelliJ IDEA. You can start working on your Java projects within IntelliJ IDEA. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Geeky Syntax, and also if you're interested, you can always watch our WordPress videos on our channel. You can watch this entire playlist. Alright. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.